Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing school supply haul. So first I wanted to show you guys my new binder. So this will be a kind of series, I guess. This video I'm going to show you all my school supplies. Maybe we could do putting on my binder and stuff. So this is my binder. It's like this pink color. And I think this one's really cool. Because it has the holders right here. It's usually like this with a handle and two straps. But no. This one's like this. So this one is a huge one. Like as you can tell with these pictures. It's a 5-star zipper binder. 1,100 cheap capacity. So like you can open this. And there's file folders. So I'll probably keep all my school stuff in there. And then here's a computer pocket, because we have to carry our own computers at my school. That's really handy dandy. This unzips and it comes with a strap. And then something's like you can put your calculator and stuff in here. And then there's another pocket behind there. This has a lot of storage. That's my binder. And yes, we are on my bed. Now Mariah Elizabeth released a Pickle the Dinosaur a few months ago. Sold out on January 31st. I have it kind of in plushie form and it's super cute. It's a Valentine's Day one I got this year. And I'll do my notebooks next. For all of my classes, you need a pocket folder. I got a bunch of different ones. I got this one. I don't know what classes these will be for, but yeah. This is actually my favorite color, I think. I love this color. And I found places to put my ribbons in my room, so that's kind of cool. I also got this one. Why am I showing you guys all the things I put there? And this one's pretty dang cool. I like it. And then I don't know, those are for my four main classes, English Language Arts, ELA, Math, Science, and Social Studies. And this one is for my homework, and it's a lot tinier, about an inch. It's really cool because, like, texture, the purple pieces. Texture, yeah. We have not one, but two math notebooks. These are quadruple pages, so that's kind of cool. They flip up. I got this one as well. You guys have been told by this video my favorite color is blue. We also had to get quadruple sheets. And these are all my notebooks. I got this pretty black one. This shape on it, pretty big. It is college ruled because your girl likes some big lines on her notebook. That way you can take more notes and it's easier to see. I also got this blue one. This one's kind of cool. You can see it because I have a window right there. That's why it's all washed out kind of over here, like reflects to see the gold. This really pretty blue one. Nice. And then we got Target bag. One Target bag down. No. Two more to go. No. And then I made a little fun extra that I'm going to use. How to get markers. So I got these dual tip earth quality markers. There's a thin line, this thick line, comes in all these colors. I got this pencil pouch for all my pencils. Literally, girl. Is this pencil, please? Two of these. These are my favorite types of pencils, by the way. I love them. Since it was COVID thing, we have to carry all our own stuff. That includes Expos. So I got these. I got four big ones and then a skinny one. I love the skinny ones. As a kid, I was obsessed with keeping them sharp. And in math, we had to take these quizzes on these dry erase boards. And my thing was, I would take so long because I would keep that tip sharp as a needle. So I knew my multiplication tables to the max. So all I had to do was write in the answer and not do any math. These things, these actually work. The ones that come on the pencils work great, but love them. I got a calculator digitator. It kind of matches my vibe. My vibe this year was gold, white, metallics, and pinks and blues, pastels. Oh, we also have to carry on color pencils, so I got 36 back. Those are all the colors. Freeze the screen if you want to read them. You have to carry Sharpies. And this thing, you're like, oh, that's pretty cool. It's a freaking ruler. It's a protractor, but I'm not going to use it as one because, like, this is 90 degrees and it shows it as, like, 80, so. I can measure my face shape. I am a 90 degree angle. That's also really handy because it folds in half, so it's only 6 inches. This was 99 cents. That's pretty dang good. Post-its. Well, like, I already have some of these stuff. Like, post-its I already owned. I gotta get some glue, so I have glue. I got some stickers for my water bottle. Because, as you can see, they're kind of all fading. Some stickers. These were $6. And those are all the ones you get. I'll do a video on redoing my water bottle. That'll be up soon. And I have this. I already got school supplies in like the middle of July. Like, I got pencils and highlighters. These are all the extras. I got pens, so like, I got all those extras. I'll keep them in here. And I wrap this. This was like 50 cents last year. Tape. Found it in my room. I don't know how to explain half this stuff. Another bag down. Then this is from last year. I love blue, if you cannot tell. I have my old scissors. And we have to carry handheld sharpener this year, so. Yeah, boys, got it going. And I think that's about all my school supplies. Which is really cool. Another video will be up soon of me. Putting all my school supplies in order, like in the bag. So, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all soon.